Hi there, if you're not liking this video, subscribe, as it really helped me reach 3,000 subscribers. Now, let's move on with the video. I thought this place would be a lot bigger. The hair is still so depressing to look at. Now leveling up, this got even easier. Yeah, I'm not playing no mini games, so I'm finna skip to the important stuff in 3, 2, 1. Oh, this is perfect. Okay, this is where we battle. Come on, let's make it happen. Please. Mysterious child, this is a Pokemon. What are y'all talking about? So now you care about me. That's not a kid. No kid would be formed like that. You can just look at his feet. Put the mask back on. You look cooler with it on. Put it on. Take it. I was right. I knew it. Once I saw the leak, how he looked with his mask off, I was like, there's no way he can be evil. And I called this last episode. Conversation. Well, I know I'm gonna have to battle him in about another 10 minutes because of how the pacing is in this DLC. So she wants to go swimming with me? After how she was treating me earlier? Let's go right on ahead. Nothing could go wrong here. Of course, something is always cock blocking. See, you were talking about swimming, so yeah, we need to get right back to that. Hitting him? Standing around him? Did he get jumped? It doesn't look like he's hurt, but... Oh, the monkey wants to step in. Alright, I gotta put him down. But yeah, my DNA is just gonna take it off. Close enough. Didn't get the satisfaction with the kill. But yeah, a win's a win. Another monkey down. I don't think we should let that monkey run, but I'll catch you later. FPS looks nice. looking at the ceiling. Exactly. Sit, boy. Bow to your owner. I will meet you again in part two. Oh, I get it. He's that kid that they like wouldn't show his face. Because we're going to battle him again in part two. And he's going to be a lot stronger. So, yeah, thanks for watching and goodbye.